There is the Heron from a ground camera. Combat proven, the Heron has already accumulated hundreds of thousands of flight hours. Has been operating by the Israeli Air Force, constantly tracking the suspected terrorists. Now, as you see the launch, the Heron is now at an altitude of 1,000 feet and is descending to 500. Now down at 500 feet. That's the minimal altitude for flying in this area. Taking a sharp turn. And this is the payload imagery. The night payload, of course, the IR.